Hello everyone and welcome to 2D Tuesday, where I'll be playing Banjo-Kazooie in just a few moments. Hello, Pepper. How are you doing today? And you didn't beat Stream Elements today, unfortunately. Good to hear. I'm still sick with what I told you about before, but we're gonna make it through it. And I'm gonna go ahead and get into some Banjo-Kazooie right now. Sluts is my name, and streaming's the game now. Yep, there we go. Oh, actually, before we start it up, let me go ahead and do one more thing. This is a Two of Spades by Pepper Fox, my very own gracious art giver, fan artist, extraordinaire, VR daughter. I'm saying more than I need to, but I'm sick, so I'm just going to keep rambling. It looks great. Pepper, do you think, Pepper, it's an art of you. How do you what do you think? And there's a very important reason why I'm going to go ahead and be having two of these up here. I don't know if it'll be in this current next section of the game, but good to hear that you think it looks fine. But there's a reason why you'd have two T pictures of someone like Pepper here. So I'm gonna go ahead and start up the game now. All right. Audio going all right? I can hear everything fine, just making sure it's translating over. Looks fine, I guess? Good. I mean, that was without the part. Yeah. Anyway. Sounds really good, good to hear. One moment. Got all the notes. I think the next thing that we're going to be doing, as soon as we get up there, is we're going to go ahead and so then we go up here. We don't do that, but going back into the cauldron. Back into the cauldron. Right. So technically I need to go into that cauldron. So we already unlocked the other way to get through a good chunk of this. And that takes us directly to here. First thing we're gonna go ahead and do is go into Click Lock Wood. and get the Jim Jones. Because things are messed up in my head right now, I'm gonna go ahead and use the strat. Keep in mind where the Jinjos are. We already got all the notes, but isn't the Nintendo 64 version, and it's probably the same thing that they're using for the Switch version, which means the notes will reset. If it was the Xbox version, then the notes would not reset. So we need to go to back to Mumbo's. We already opened up the house, this house. For the beaver last stream. But it resets because it's the That one actually resets just because it's supposed to be the same ear, I think. The same. So, okay, Pepper, I don't know if you saw it on the pod. The theme in this level is, seasons. Just like my theme in my stream. It's got spring, it's got summer, it's got fall, it's got winter. So we need to become the bee in order to get the first two Jinjos. Thank you for the heart, Pepper. Second one, we go ahead and get up here. There we go. Luckily, those snap plants don't snap if you're in a bee. Alright. You got those two. Can you get rid of the Hardswepper? You go on to Swimmer now. Older, no, you can't use this house, but you already can because we already opened it up in the summer. The summer Jinjo is the yellow one, which is right here. Because I'm feeling a little bit more daring right now, I'm gonna risk something. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna wait. Wait till we are done with the Jinjos, then I'll go ahead and do this part. In fall, there's Jinjos, and they're, it's the orange one. It's on top of the leaves. Probably only needed the guide for pink and green. Don't even need to worry about the... Yeah, we don't need to worry about the notes, we already got all of them. Jinjo. And the last one is in winter. Alright, winter. On top of Mumbo's house is the blue one. Oh, There we go. Got a Shiggy. Got three more Shiggies to go. Thank you for the hearts, Pepper. So, if you remember, I died last time here because I thought there would be a Jinjo or Jiggy around here. There isn't. However, there is something else.
Usually get visitors in winter.
Yeah, there's a reason for that. Even if we die here, we still get that piece of the honeycomb. Still get the piece. So we get, yeah, still get the piece. Don't worry about it. Time to go into summer. Where we get another Jiggy. First one of the Jiggies.
Woo!
Kabi's gone. In this area. Got free life. Right there. Bees will try to attack us here. Get your gold feathers out. There we go. Alright.
He's beaten us. Oh well, we were getting bored of guarding it anyway.
The only one that we didn't get yet are the honeycomb piece, honeycomb pieces, and the flower. Jiggy, which we'll get in fall. Check this here really quick. You doing alright, Pepper? How you doing? So doing good? Because I hear quite a few people, every once in a while, say, "How you doing, chat?" And my chat is you. So, I mean, the people who usually watch me. Like, I don't know how many other people are actually watching, but if they want to sound off, they can. But right now, I'm glad you're doing well. So I 100%ed this on the Xbox last week before I started to feel sick. So, good news is a lot of that's still in my mind. I don't know why that's not open. I open. Come on, Gobby. Alright, there we go.
Wait, fix it. I'm half through the lava world. You'll never find me there.
Beg to differ. Jumped a bit too much there. And that's all the jiggies of this world. So, we have two more things to do. We have the grunty picture to stomp on. If you've noticed, every other level we've stomped on the grunty picture and we've gotten a jiggy from it. We also have one more honeycomb piece to get. One of those I remember where it is, and the other one I'm like, oh. A moment. Alright, blew my nose. They had to add this in fall. They couldn't have added it out of this part during the summer where the leaves were fully developed. But. Yeah. Leaf. There we go. On that leaf. Up there. Get up there. Okay. Back up there. Good. Actually, you know what? Thinking about this, I think it actually is during the winter. Season that this happens. No, I do not like being sick. Not fun. Thank you for the hearts, Pepper. Fortunately, the flower that we made is frozen over. You did see the picture there. There's another way of getting over there. That's what I'm gonna do now. Oh. That was... Okay. That was a cough. We just fell in a that's for the cough. Okay. If I can actually land there without the snowman messing me over. Nope. No, I can't. And the camera's so great on the Nintendo 64. Just don't finish me off here. At the level, we're gonna come back after we do the refills of eggs and feathers. For the hurts and head pet pepper. Okay, we need to get some more eggs. Okay. That should be enough. Patched up now. We had way more than when we started. I don't know how we went through that many feathers and eggs last time. B. L. U. E. E. G. G. S. R. E. D. F. E. A. T. H. E. R. S. Yep, 100. 200 eggs, 100 feathers. Going back to winter, and we're gonna get that puzzle, or they're gonna get that portrait us down. Woo. Oh, I remember where the other honey piece is. Just thinking about last week. This honey piece. Press down on that. Gets us the last jiggy. Pepper. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and fly up here over to where the squirrel's house is. Nabnut squirrel's house is. Hopefully don't do that again. That was a nice trick for how to not get hurt for that. Fly up. Fly up. Same thing again, except for the camera kind of sucked. Word I was trying to avoid saying, but there it is. Couldn't help me to get not get hit that time. What the heck are you doing, game? That's a window you're supposed to smash into to get the last honey. Let me check. Stupid game. Yeah, it's there. That's what it is. It just didn't hit right. The right place, and because of that, it Banjo-Kazooie is a great game and concept, and the Xbox version polished it, and the Nintendo Switch version, and the Nintendo 64 version were what started it, but didn't get polished. The Nintendo Switch version is just them wanting money. But hey, you know, at least the IP is getting used again. Which wasn't going to be used again by Xbox, because game that I'll play later on. What do I need to do, game? Just tell me. See? That's the difference. That was the magical difference. It opened. That is so... Yeah. Take into account what that is. First try with Xbox 2. Right? As much health as the game's gonna give you now. But we're done with the level. Kind of. We need to go back to spring. The only reason that we're hoping that people get into the Banjo-Kazooie on Switch is that maybe Nintendo will go ahead and say, we'll make another Banjo-Kazooie game for Nintendo. Maybe Rare will say that, is what a lot of people are hoping. Banjo-Tooie's gimmicks are a little better distributed, and the worlds are a lot larger. I'll be playing that one on stream too. Again, we need to go to the spring. Going to a spring. Okay. We don't need any more Robo tokens because we don't transform anymore. Spoilers. But you've seen quite a few levels without any Mumbo transformations, so. Again. So I remember actually playing this when I was sick, when I was younger too, going through middle school. Yeah, well, I mean, I got it in elementary school, but I wasn't good at video games at that point. So we leave Click Clock Wood, we go Pumpkin Pie Pop Tarts, we go fly here, and that's the last Jiggy of the game. I mean, spoilers, but. So our next objective is to go back through this way. Mumbo magic, get weak. Go back through this way. Mumbo, run out. Magic, run out.
I can see it's quite hard work. To lump around that squawking jerk.
Right. Use this. Turn this to 3. Ignore that tickling sensation in our throat, that means we need to cough. Where? Over here. Okay, do that again. Alright. Thank you. Go down here. Here. Hope the camera doesn't mess us over like it did when we were jumping and then it decided, oh, let's focus on the other side. And it does it again. And Cheeto, hello.
Aaron Bird get good at finding Cheeto. So another spell they shall have.
The traitor book has pushed its luck. So in the burning fire, I'll check.
Find Cheeto, which won't. Code you must enter on Sandcastle 4 in Treasure Trove. Treasure Trove is Gold Feathers.
That's the last time we'll see Cheeto, for right now.
Beat Witch Bear Will if enter Gold Feathers code on Sandcastle 4 in Treasure Trove Cove.
Sounds good. Moving my legs around.
How bright they are, your stupid shorts. I target for my dumb cohorts.
few totals. 10 out of 10. 110 out of 10 and 2 out of 2. 110 out of 10, 2 and 2. 110, 2. 110, 2. 110, 2. 110, 2. 110, 2. 110, 2. 110, 2. Also, if you, certain points when you get the Jinjos on the Xbox version, you'll get special surprises, which will definitely be useful if you have an Xbox 360. Not as much if you have an Xbox One like I do, but at the same time, it's nice that they added, you can see that they added stuff. Enter that Gold Feathers code. As well as blue eggs and red feathers. Thank you for the hearts, Pepper. Alright. Blue eggs was the first one that we got. B-L-U-E. No, U-E. E. G. G. S. R. E, D, F, E, A, T, H, E, A, I mean R. And then S. Luckily, wrong letters don't count. Now, last one. G. G O. Don't be alarmed if you don't see it, the G being entered. L. Sometimes it just swap light up. D. That happened on the Xbox version too. I don't know why. F. E. A. T. H. E. R. And S.
20 gold feathers, you get new maximum 20 years.
Feathers, you may have 20, but bruises, you'll still get plenty.
And we have the maximum for eggs, feathers, and gold feathers for right now. Go back on this platform. Up here. Up here. Up here. Up here. I meant down there. I think it's about time we progress. Unless there's something else that's blocking our way and we need some extra help. What is this? I wonder.
Welcome all! What is the name? Banjo's here to play my game. My lair is done, and here's he stands. Through all my tricks and traps and lands, this final test will see me win. When Banjo fails, then I'll be thin. The prizes on the stand bring joy, from Tootie down to Cuddly Toy. My little quiz will make you sweat, and Tootie you shall never get. 'Cause somewhere soon, along the way, your lack of skill will make my day. 'Cause in the fiery pit you'll go, and I will win the prize on show. So step on over to the square. Press A to try it, if you dare.
Wait a second. Wasn't there someone who we knew in this game who specifically said that there would be questions and answers, but Grunty? Huh. Okay, well, I see there's a cauldron right here. Let's activate that. And then Grunty's sister. Let's go ahead and see if we can talk with her. And I'm saying all this to help those who don't actually know these parts. So we're gonna go ahead and make sure that we go ahead and talk to Grunty's sister as much as we can. We already talked with her through the VOD, but I'm gonna go ahead and find out where she is throughout the Grunty's lair, so I can just go straight to those sections. Brentilda is her name. According to the strategy guide, well, I know one location where I can see her. Down here. Brentilda. For every evil witch, there has to be a good witch, sister. Brentilda fits that bill. And nicely enough, she'll replenish Banjo's health meter and reveal insight into Sister Grunty's nasty habits and personal life. Be sure to take notes on what she tells you, because you'll be tested on it later. No, really.
Grunty brushes her rotten teeth with moldy cheese flavored toothpaste.
So I'm gonna take notes here. Toothpaste. Multi cheese flavor. Thank you for the hearts pepper.
She also washes her hair with rancid milk. Yuck. And she gets her books from the witch's warehouse.
The next location where Brentilda would be is Clinker's Cavern on top of the pipes. Tilda.
Brenty wears a flea circus under that repulsive dress of hers. She's also got this nasty pet dog whose name is Leg Chomper. My sister sings in her own band, Grunty and the Monster Mob. They're awful.
Near the Click Clock Wood Puzzle Station. Thanks to, also a big thank you to rare.fandom.com/wiki/Brentilda Winky Bunyan for your guide of where Brentilda is. So every time Brentilda should have three things to say about Grunty.
Ugly Grunty's nickname was Hog Breath at which school? I also know that sweaty gorilla feet is her favorite smell. And the old hag's favorite color is dumb brown.
Thank you, Brentola. Excuse me. Behind the giant Grunty statue.
My lazy sister often sleeps in a dumpster. The dirty hag. The only thing she's ever won was the sweatiest socks competition at which school. She often boasts of appearing on the cover of Fat Hag Monthly sitting on her broomstick.
In the right alcove tunnel near the entrance to Bubble Goop Swamp.
My fat old sister's favorite sport is belly barging. Although she is dim, she attended Cauldron College. You won't believe that Gruntilda's party trick is performing a scary striptease.
Favorite sport is belly marching. Okay. Next. Near the Gobby Valley puzzle station. Need to become Pumpkin Banjo again. All right. Again, we need to become Pumpkin Banjo for this. Going to Mumbo's house. You know what would be pretty cool for the Switch version of this game to actually have? It'd be themes that you can unlock for your main home screen for your, that are based on Banjo-Kazooie. And you could do the same thing with your other Nintendo 64 games. Or the Nintendo Switch Online. And if you made sure that, like, if, even if your subscription runs out, you still get to keep the themes. That's incentive. Do the same thing with all the other Nintendo 64 games and have them do themes. That'd be pretty good incentive for your $30 hike, Nintendo. It wouldn't be completely there, but it would be a pretty good incentive. If you wanted to be completely there, you'd add 3DS games onto the Switch for the online service. That would be 50. Because you're trying to snuff out the 3DS anyway. You're trying to move on past that, so might as well put it on the Switch in the online. Anyway.
Revolting Gruntilda's bedroom has dirty undies hanging from the ceiling.
bedroom ceiling. Dirty undies.
She also has an eyeball flower growing in a pot beside her bed. Filthy old bag.
Bedroom flower, eyeball flower. Need a repeat on that one.
And you'd be sick if you saw her enormous, spotty, purple undies.
Underwear. Spotted. Purple. Matilda's bedroom has dirty undies hanging from the ceiling. Okay. Dirty undies. Also has an eyeball flower. Yep. And the last one.
You'd be sick if you saw her in almost spotty purple undies.
Spotty, spotted purple undies. Alright.
Yeah.
Testing, testing. Okay. My audio. RTX decided to stop. Stop working. Okay, good. Just testing the vowels with my different sounds that my character that my avatar should make. Need to get those boots. We're gonna visit Gruntilda over there.
Grunty's best friend at which school was the awful saggy Maggie.
Alright. Saggy Maggie. Good test. My audio isn't peaking. So it looks all right. All right, good.
When relaxing, she usually reads Fat Hag Monthly magazine. Sipping a glass of her favorite cold warm juice.
It's cold warm juice, right? Cold worm juice. Okay. Welcome back, Pepper. Hopefully my audio sounds still okay. My RTX decided to stop working for a second, and I noticed that my mouth isn't moving. Alright. Okay, thank you. So next location. On top of Grunty's head near the entrance to Freezeezy Peak. Even though, people who made the wiki, it says Freezeezy Park on there. On your wiki. I believe it's Freezeezy Peak.
The disgusting Gruntilda has tadpoles on toast for breakfast.
Alright, breakfast. Tadpoles on toast. Okay.
Then she usually has maggot pie for dinner. Yuck. Wartbags then finishes with cockroaches and cream for dessert. How horrid.
Dessert. Cockroaches and cream. Apples on toast for breakfast. Maggot pie, dinner, and cockroaches, and cream. Yep. I got all those. Now, for the next location. Near the Click-Clack Wood entrance behind the trees. Testing. Good. Mouse working. Thank you for the heart stopper.
Bruce and Gruntilda's favorite pastime is collecting dragon teeth. Guy called Dirty Bertie was her first and only boyfriend.
Dirty Bertie.
When she was younger, Runty used to have a greasy warthog as a pet.
Be right back, use the restroom, and then we'll start the show. Alright, return to game. Alright. Return to game. I'm back. Thank you. Welcome back, Pepper.
So I see your vector shot one more time, but you will fry. A little answer is all I seek about this game, you furry geek.
Uh-huh.
There's a tower in which to hide on Mumbo's Mountain. What's inside?
Take care of the termite.
A lucky guess, you got it right. The next square's yours, Hill, without a fight. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been?
Treasure Trove Cove.
Hear the crowd, they boo and hiss. To see you fail. They would not miss. The energy that you have found won't stop me making Tooty round. I usually curl up in a heap. Where does Grunty like to sleep?
Comfy dumpster.
That's a secret. How did you know? Did my sister tell you? So, Clinkus, Kevin, Will, and needed air. What did you swim through way down there?
Large key.
wheels blow a hole in object set. In Clinker's cavern, what was that? A question on the sounds I play. Get it wrong to make my day. Listen carefully to this tune. Which world is it from, you furry goon?
Oh. Man wants to mention.
Just one chance to get this right. Win a joker and help it, might. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been?
Yep. Well, Mad Monster mentioned.
Each joker card that you have got, we'll skip one question. That's your lot. Press B to use it, you little cheat. When on a square, you get cold feet. A visual challenge, stupid bat, to tell me who it is or where. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been?
Mad Monster mentioned.
Of these items on the ground on Treasure Trove Cove was first found.
Red feathers? Okay. We skip the challenge, these challenges.
Prepare yourself to take a whack. Pick this test. You won't come back.
I'll show one off, I guess. And then we'll go ahead and not do it. Because this is just all those challenges that we have had to do, and they're timed. So I'll show one off. Yep. Of course, it's the first one.
This is tough. Your chances are slim of you eating more than him.
I already had to do all this in the main game. I'm not doing it again. More than this. Okay, you know, hey, sometimes you win. You know, skip this one.
Your choker misses out to square. Accept the test, you did not dare.
In Gobby's Valley,
there's a tree on its head. What can you see?
Wig? Uh-oh. Oh, well. I'll get some honey over here. Shoot. I didn't mean to use the Joker there.
See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been?
Piker's Cavern. Or Rusty Bucket Bay, depending on the three options that they choose. And not Rusty... Piker's Cavern? Nope. Okay. See a picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been? The Lagoop Swamp.
In Clockwood, a big oak grew. Which of these is the one that's true?
The leaves are largest in the summer. The squirrel is outside in the winter. The grass is highest in autumn. Darn it, that's the one that's false. I don't like sick. I don't like being sick. I really don't like being sick.
And click like wood, I'll pick up brew. Which of these is the one that's true?
These are largest in summer? Yeah.
Listen carefully to this tune. Which world is it from, you furry goon?
Rusty Bucket Bay.
You want to hear us, I can tell. In which band do I sing so well? The Black Lockwood, the eagle's name. Can you recall the stupid bird's name?
Eerie.
Clinker's the whale stuck down in the ooh in Clinker's cavern. What does he do?
He's your trash compactor.
You pick up items on the ground. Which one makes this silly sound?
Ikamokum. Ikamokum. Shaman's token.
Ikamokum.
And yes, I have seen a certain VTuber who is another dog do this game. So with these, you only get one shot. You only get one chance with these. No.
Don't be smart, even not one get. When I was small, what was my pet?
Either Leg Chomper the dog or a greasy warthog.
Pick up items on the ground. Which one makes this silly sound?
Here you come. We just got it.
When your air meter's on the screen, how many segments can we see?
7?
Okay. And fair amount and fields are green. Which veggie baddie isn't seen?
Spuddy the potato.
See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been?
Treasure Trove Cove. They give her the Hearts Pepper.
Grunty's cute. She's quite a dame. What was my first boyfriend's name?
Dirty Birdie. That one. I'll try to get these.
See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been?
Flick clock wood. Winter.
A little more, it wouldn't hurt. What would I have from dessert?
Cockroaches and cream.
Freezy's peak is rather cold, but what does this huge snowman hold?
A broom.
See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been?
Interesting. Bubble Loop Swamp. That's the turtle's back. Almost faked me out because I thought it was a, Stop and Swap. Egg.
See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been?
Gabby's Valley.
Listen up now. Then make a choice. Which character has this dumb voice?
Under the tree. That one was kind of given to me because I thought that was the elf. I thought that was the not the elephant. The dolphin.
Look at my hair. See it flow. What's it washed with, do you know?
Rancid milk.
In Bubble Gloop Swamp, tell me now, which facts are made up by this old cow?
Bottles only teaches you one.
On Freezy's Peak you have been, but which of these can't be seen?
Christmas pudding. Hold on a second. Use another choker. Is there another one on the field that I can get to without having to do a skull? Well, this way I only have to do one more skull challenge after I do this. So I'm willing to go ahead and try this. And I don't instantly die after this, so thank you for the compliment, Pepper. Okay.
The name of your game you must spell. Backwards, though. Be quite as well.
E. Hi. Oh. Oh. C. A. K. Where's K? O. J. N. A. B. B. There we go. Knock you off. Knock you off. Knock you off. Get a health.
I got an extra life. I don't care. I will not help you, Scarefeet. Bear. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been?
Freeze, easy peek.
Above the sand, you see it glide. In Kami's Valley, what's the ride?
Magic carpet.
I'm not pretty. I'm quite a mess. What do I hide under my dress?
Spotted purple underwear. Or flea circus. Sure. That one too. Who completed your puzzle? I did.
No one can win. I was assured by the makers of this board. It's not fair. I want to win. Though I long to be real thin. Now you can take the prize on show. While up the winding stairs I go. You won't catch me. I've made sure. All the credits you'll now endure.
All right.
Which prize shall we take, Kazooie?
How about that grotty little thing?
I think we should take Kazooie.
That's what I meant.
Kazooie?
Please, can we go home now, Banjo? I've had enough adventuring for one day.
Sure, let's get out of this dump.
Chief of Ideas, Greg Grunty Mails.
More ideas, George Blubber, Andreas.
Chief Keyboard Tapper, Chris Snacker, Sutherland.
Jinjo! Deputy Keyboard Taffer Bolton Buzz Bomb Preston!
Deputy Keyboard Taffer Mom Big Clucker Matcher. Deputy Keyboard Taffer Snippy Smith. Keyboard Taffer Kieran Punga Kino.
Keyboard Tapper, Rise, Locker, Lewis.
The keyboard tapping mark, Watson Whitwilson.
Chief Scribble, Steve Dean, Pot, Mulcher.
Cartoony Bits and More, Scribbling, and Jinjo Bryan.
Gene Crane or Steven Sandy Butburns.
We're sketching John Napper Nash.
other door-dwelling Chris chomp up hell.
Big noisemaker, rent, blinker, Kirkhope.
Street free player? Hello, wowza.
New free players, Steven, Swartnell, Brian, Arith, Gregory, Rangler, Gavin, Robin, Wood, Steve, Mr. Mile, Belpass, Adam, Boggy, Button, Sean, Sorgi, Reed, Tammy, Ingsy, William, Andrew, Whiplash, Wilson, David, call me Wallable, Wrong.
No free player, Dog, Big Butt, Pikachu, Doghouse, Proctus, Campbell, Kyle, Chinka, Dobson, Brent, Boombox, Jack Clearman, Sean, Eerie, Egan, Bill, Grantling, Tom, Trucker, Hitsong, Michael, Klungo, Goldbot, Sarah, Snapper, Oswald, Patrick, Teehee, Taylor,
Kevin Pusher, Cyborg, Farmer, Eileen, Tootie, Osberg.
Spillbook, Lee, Blinky, love that.
Strange Noisemakers, Evelyn, Twinklies, Fisher, Lee, Ripper, Ray, Chris, Slapper, Seymour. Blue and Blue, Big Thanks, Kent Levin.
Big Cheese Thanks, Mr. Yummy Witchy, Mr. Mumbo Jumbo, Haruki, Howard, Nimble, Lincoln, Mr. Mumbum, Fukuda, Gail, Quanti, Tilden.
Keep cutting, Joel, Robert, Hartford, Berg.
Copyright 1998 Nintendo Rare LTD. Game by Rare LTM. Produced by Rare. Presented by Nintendo. Marvelous.
Hurry up and get us home, Banjo.
Oof, Pet? I'm going as fast as I can.
Hey, look over there. You missed a carrot.
Got him. Are you happy now?
Come on, you two. We're ready to party.
I could do with a drink.
Bear and Bird did good. Help Momo beat Witch.
They needed my amazing moves to do it. No way. Me and Banjo were the stars of this game.
What's the party for? Grunty got away, so get back up there and finish the job.
I'm not going.
Ouch. Yes, you are. Let's go.
Thank you for the compliment, Pepper. Thank you for the hearts. Alright, have a great rest of your night, too, Pepper. Now, we unlocked all of the, got all the jiggies. So it's just it's just time to chase that witch. Oh, and since we already completed the board game, we can do this. I'm gonna test to see if I actually have the potential to. Okay, I can't fall off this thing. Good. and get the extra lives here. Seven lives. And with that, we head on over to... You got a witch to carve. And that's connected to the front of the board game. And here's all the notes. Almost all of them, at least. So this is where she was singing, saying ding pot, and all that kind of stuff at the very beginning. And you can tell that by the stairs, and also... Well, the door is gone, but yeah, you can tell it by the stairs.
It's not over, stupid bear. See my picture over there. To fill it up is no mean feat. Lots of jiggies make it complete.
Really? I have every jiggy now, so
I'm sad to say, down there, you're stuck. Cause I'm safe here, at the top.
Are you? Okay. Well, let's look over into this room first. And this isn't the Klungo that was, running the machine. Also, you can see this, the door from the beginning right there.
Why do I talk all the time? It's really hard to make these rhyme.
All right.
Phew, what a disgusting smell.
Oh, visitors for Ding Pong. I like visitors.
It's a wonder you get any sewer breath.
Oh, what does strange birdie thing mean?
She said that we're looking for Runtyelta. Do you know where she is?
I sure do, Mr. Mayor. Runty's awful, you know. She was sick in me earlier on. If you can get rid of her, I'll be free.
Don't be sure, you silly pot. Soon I'll have you nice and hot. See these filthy clothes I've got. When I won, he'll wash the lot.
Don't worry, Dingpot. We'll sort her out. If you can find us a way up there.
No problem. Just rush on in and I'll freighten you up on the top.
Jump in there?
I mean, jump in there? No way.
Come on, Kazooie. You get a chance to pick the witch's butt. Let's go.
And with lucky extra notes, we get some bonuses. So we got all the notes. Anytime we need it. Eggs, feathers, we'll just go over here. 200 eggs. Red feathers.
I don't like stairs much in my lair. They always make me gasp for air.
Did I tell you she puked on me? It was awful.
We've got six more. One, two, three, four. So that we double all of our health. Every bit of health gets like a bit extra added to it. We'll want, because we have to deal with Grunty next. I'll be right back and use the restroom and then we'll carve that witch. I think is what they said in the Evil Dead series. If by some miracle we finish this fight before it's time to end stream, we will be ending stream because I need to catch up on the Xbox version for what we do next after the battle with Gruntilda.
I can't believe that furry pair got right up here. It's so unfair. But now the stupid bear must fight. This battle tests your skill and might. Touch my butt, it's now quite sore. I'll make you suffer, that's for sure. See this spell? I think you'll find its target will be your behind. Don't hit me, that's quite enough. I think you'll find the next pick's a bit tough. That didn't hurt. I felt no pain. Quint is ready to fight again.
Okay, it fell off. Great. Let's get a restock on feathers. Eggs, and I won't be reading the dialogue that I've already read for the boss fight.
Yeah.
play a banjo. The old hag's taken to the air. A flight pad should give some help. Oh, you sniffling little pup. Have this bolt, I'm speeding up.
With the precision that you need in order to hit anything in this one. There we go. One. Three. There we go.
Look at me, I'm quite a mess. I need a shield to hide my dress. Please, parent bird, save Gingos from the witch. Now we help. So, you little furry friends. Come here to save your bitter end.
I don't know about furry because they're feathers. Drop. Nope. This game.
Thank you.
Peck once more.
He never learned.
Yep. Hurry it up. There we go. Alright. One more. That's it. That
Oh!
Oh, you're sniffling pup. Have you had this bolt? I'm speeding up.
No.
Sorry. You got four.
Oof, you wounded me all around. To catch my breath, I'm on the ground.
I am the mighty Gingernator. Activate me.
That Rocky Mora can't hurt me, because Grunty will the winner be.
I don't know if you can change to a less OP tactic than that, Grunty. From those fireballs that instantly aim right on me. Thanks, Rare. Who's that supposed to be? Alright. I'm gonna fire it. Right. One, two, three, four. What was that? Residual damage that has never appeared? Okay, I didn't get hit by that one. Yes, that's true. Take this. Come on. No, 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 no. Okay. Thank you. go. I'm having a good time with your fireball trick. Meanwhile, I just need to feel like, wait till the Jinjonator feels like it's showing up. Thank you. Testing. One. Testing. Okay. Yeah, move just the right second. Yep, okay. If you could actually move Banjo and Kazooie when she gets the shield out, we wouldn't have gotten hit then. What the heck? No! Did we get three? Okay. Need three. No, no. This game. Put the flower. Put the feather in the right place and not right next to the end of the castle top. I would have been fine then. I would have been fine. Thank you, Rare. Thank you for making this game. You made a pretty 85% of the pretty good, and the rest of it you made this. And Rusty Bucket Bay. And Mr. Vile. Thank you. And I'm wondering how many times people are going to be reloading their saves and whether they're actually able to do that with the Switch. Just remember, I'm not able to do that because I'm using official console hardware. I was hoping I'd show you how to flip that. I'm not using an emulator that Nintendo repackaged for $30. There we go. Watery eye because of the universal disease. Try to get this while you're not shooting at me. Good. Get that. Avoid you right where that was. Sending me upward. Go.
Oh.
face. Got the shield. Good. Only gotten two hits so far. No, it looks like I've only got one. Back to two. Mind you, Gingenator activate me. Beat him and spoil your fun. Open up. Seal up. Seal up. Hey.
Take these shots all day. There's no way I'm going to sway. Bag, I'm beaten fair and square. Before I go, I've this to share. Too heavy! Grunty's fate this should not be! So hurry, Clunko, rescue me!
This is great! Have we finished now? Tuli? Can I relax?
Sure.
Come here, Banjo. You and Kazooie are heroes now.
Did you hear that, Shorty? I'm a hero.
Yes, I suppose you are. Well done, Kazooie. Thanks, Goggles. You're not so dumb after all.
That's enough, Kazooie. Let's all watch the cast list now. Ding Punch. Lungo. Topper. Ball. Collywobble. Ori. Rattling. Ticker. Big Butt. Breblin. Leaky. Lockup. Little Lockup. Yum Yum. Snippet. Scrap Noodle. Snacker. Gloop. Real Chomper. Mutie Snippet. Whiplash. Tructus. Flippet. Buzz Bomb. The Tipped Up Choir. Groggy. Soggy. Muggy. The Treacles. Treacly Muncher. Sir Slush. Trinker. Jinxie. The Ancient Ones. Grabba. Scabby. Supper. Mum Mum. Hister. Mutt Sand. Tumbler. Portrait Chompa. Teehee. Limbo. Ripper.
Nibbly. Boombox. Bus Boombox. Grimlet. Floatsome. Seaman Rutland. Chump. Snare Bear. Big Clucker. The Zubbuts. Grublin Hood. Whipcrack. Cheeto.
Mumbo got secret pictures.
Nice one, Bone Brain. What's on them?
Got pictures of things you missed. Secrets used in next game.
Cool. Did you hear that, Kazooie? We're going to be in another game!
Right, so let's see the pictures then, Skirt Boy.
Did you get all 100 jigsaw pieces?
Well, he sure did, Mr. Mumbo!
Yeah, so show us your secrets, Mask Midget.
Pictures show things you missed. Secrets set off for new game. Banjo-Tooie.
Banjo-Tooie? Sounds great! Is that any good?
Mumbo's jaw dropped in awe.
Hey. Why isn't it called Banjo-Kazooie 2? I'd better be in it too, short stuff.
Banjo-Tooie make Banjo-Kazooie look like junk. Mumbo show you pictures of stuff can use in new game here. Find first secret on the beach.
Hey Shorty, how did you make that rock rise up?
Mumbo not telling.
Wow, a secret cavern?
Bear and Burn must climb to top.
What's up there, dumb skull?
Wait and see, oh filthy feathered one.
Cool. It looks rather high.
Don't worry, Banjo. It looks like I have to get us up there.
Next secret found in snow.
That's Waz's cave. We've already been in there.
Hey, what was that egg for on the beach? Tell us.
Bird, be quiet. Watch picture.
What's through here?
A giant ice key?
I know where I'd like to stick that.
Kazooie.
Another secret can get in desert.
Nice, Mumbo. Please tell us what the eggs on key are for.
No, bird rude to Mumbo. Not him.
I wonder what's in here.
It's only another stupid egg.
Wow! How did we get those?
Mumbo not telling. Find out in Banjo-Tooie.
Rock so heavy, but Glungle must rescue Mistress.
All the chickies you did snatch, but I'll be back for my rematch.
And that's the end of Banjo-Kazooie. I'd like you all to think, I'd like to thank you all for watching. So thank you. Those eggs and the key certainly look interesting, don't they? Well, I think those would be a good thing to have on the next episode, because as I understand it, they didn't make it into the Nintendo 64 version, which this is. But they did make it into the Xbox version. So, I'm gonna be doing my best to catch up by doing the board game and beating Brunty before next week. In the meantime, I hope you all have a great rest of your night. Stay safe. Let me see who is streaming so I can set off for a good raid. And I'll see you guys on Thursday for some Ultimate Spider-Man. All right, the lowest viewers person that is currently streaming on my on the people I know list is Puck, who's doing a collab stream with Archon Apocalypse. So please give Puck some love and support as they're doing their collab. And I'll see you guys on Thursday for that Ultimate Spider-Man Let's Play. See you then. Stay safe. Give Puck love and support. Later. Wagga, wagga, wagga. Wagga, wagga. Wagga, wagga, wagga.